So for this one, I thought I would have a go at doing one of the birds that are in kind of flight. So once again, I've done a very kind of pale, rough drawing underneath, and then we'll start painting on top of that. So again, I'm going to start with the orange, I think. So by now I'm sort of quite getting quite used to the actual kind of Kingfisher. So I know what is what really with it. And I'm feeling, I feel quite confident painting it. So hopefully by this point you will also be in that same position where you're quite confident with the bird that you've chosen, and you can kind of start having a little bit more fun with it, really. Just going to put the eye in. Okay, so that's my first layer done, and I've tried to sort of do it in one hit because I think in this picture in particular, there seems to be some, there needs to be a little bit more integration, especially with the wing. So I've kind of tried to do it all in one go. So now that's done, what I'll do is I'll let that dry off, and then we'll come back and just do the final touches of kind of definition and colour. Okay, so let's do the last layer of colour. That's kind of more or less dry. So once again, I'm going to start off with the eye and kind of work my way out from there. So once again, really sort of trying to sort of keep some lovely kind of gestural marks. Okay, so that is also now done. I don't think I'm going to do anything more to that for fear of overworking it, really. So this is one where I've done the wings, and I've really only just done that in the first kind of layer of colour because I want them to be as kind of light as possible. Okay, so enjoy and...